Hello, you lovely lot. As a short break from my 6 jelly print tutorials with the 60s magazines and acrylics, I had the urgent wish to try cling film with etching inks on the jelly plate too. I am using Fabriano printing paper that has 200 GSM, an Aqua ink and Charbonnel ink. This video shows only the printing phase. Please tell me in the comments if you would like me to show you the working out and developing of the prints as well. I will talk some more at the end of this video, but for now I'll leave you to the music and the fun that etching ink on jelly is to me.
Thank you.
So, most of these prints I developed further with colored pencils, fine liners, and acrylics. I have the footage, but I'm not sure whether you would like to see a video about it. If you do, please tell me in the comments. Oh, and don't forget to like if you like this, and consider subscribing. Bye!